Hello, and welcome to a special presentation by Cobblestone Games Incorporated. Yes, we here would like to welcome you to a look at our first product. Something that is the greatest thing since sliced cheese.
Do you mean sliced bread?
No. In fact, I'm talking card games. You want to know what the hippest thing is? Card games. That's right. Check out the new Cobble card game. You never know what you're gonna get when you pick it up. Complete all the cards, and you're the winner! Hi, I'm waking up. Waking up to the truth that you don't like our previous product. But hey, Cobblestone here, we appreciate any and all feedback.
Yes, that's right. We like to be transparent with any and all things that we do here. So if you don't mind me, I'm going to take a shower while you check out this next product.
Hey, do you want something more than just a boring card game? Well, here's the Cobblestone board game. That's right. Take a trip around all the different things we teach here at Cobblestone and experience them for yourself through all the playing cards, and roll the dice to see where you're gonna end up next. But beware, there's a T-Rex on the loose.
Oh, hi. I'm just looking through the fridge for something good. Something like video games? That's right, we heard what you had to say about our previous product, and that you didn't like the board game very much and felt that all board games were old and needed to get rid of. So we took care of that for you.
You want something fresh and hot, like a virtual reality video game. Maybe this will keep you toasty.
Hot. Hot.
Alright, we get it. VR isn't cool anymore. That being said, we apologize. Apologize for how amazing our next product that is. Hashtag, deal with it. Shake it. Honk it. Flip it. Hey, check out what we've come up with. The Noisemaker. That's right, the most original thing in the market. Nothing else like it. This game is great for boosting brain speed, auditory processing, motor planning, and reaction time. And the fact is, it's fun. Dance!
But I'd been forgotten, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go?